It's in worthy of a home video.
That's a
That's a
good way
good
to
way to
look
look
at it.
at
Never
it.
thought of
Never thought of
that.
that.
Just for
Just
something to
something to
look
look
back.
back. Yeah, something like that, you know, like you never know, you just once in a while you look back at those old videos, some of them that get weird views and stuff, and it's just like, wow, that was me once upon a time. I'm gonna be spamming the server full message for a minute. You got the event going?
You
You
know
know
what?
what?
I
I
haven't
haven't
seen
seen
anything
anything
about
about
it
it
pop
pop
up,
up,
so.
so. Oh, that's okay. Even if it doesn't happen, we can still do, I don't know, something.
Yeah, for
Yeah, for
sure.
sure. What are you doing?
What's
What's
that?
that? What are you doing right now? What's your plan?
Right
Right
now,
now,
I'm
I'm
just
just
attaching
attaching
all my
all my
weapons
weapons
again,
again,
so.
so. Oh, that's fair. That's totally fair, yeah. Is this your first? Oh, here we go.
There
Wow.
we go. There
There
we
we
are,
are,
party.
party. Yeah, nice. I gotta say, this launch screen looks really pretty. This is probably the prettiest launch screen yet.
Yeah,
Yeah,
yeah.
yeah.
Horace is
Horace is
just
just
very
very
pretty.
pretty. It is very pretty. It's a little bit wild, and it's a very, you know, in some ways, but I mean, it's fun. I mean, it's gonna be wild when you can PvP
They need
anywhere.
to
You can
make
have
ammo
almost like
persistent
random
again.
PvP events, PvP incidents in like Orison area, and you're just like sitting outside trying to get your ship, and you like see some wild shit in the fucking freaking thing. You know what I'm saying?
Hold on,
Hold
I
on,
got
I
a
got a
phone
phone
call.
call. Word.
Okay.
I think I unfriended you by accident. I was spamming the thing.
Still
Still spamming the
spamming the join
join
button.
button. Why did it do that? This is so horrible.
I can
I can
just go
just go
back to the
back to the
venue. I
menu. I
haven't
haven't
like
like
gone
gone
anywhere
anywhere
yet.
yet. All right, yeah,
That's
if you
easy.
want to. I think I accidentally like blocked you or something. I don't even know. It's not showing you in my, you know, maybe it's a thing for the ICC, but who even knows, you know? It's not showing any of the people online right now, so it's probably a bug. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
Yeah,
probably.
probably. Just let me know when
50-50
you're in the
chance.
menu and I can join the universe, kind of thing.
Will
Will
do.
do. Yeah. I'm at Grim Hex, by the way. Where are you at?
All right. In menu.
All right, cool. I'm going to join. I'm going to go for a smoke too while we join.
Yep.
I'll see you on the other side. I'll be right back. I'm in.
I should be very soon.
Cool, yeah. Where are you? Do you remember where you're at?
I'm at Ors.
Alright. What do you want to do? Like, do we want to do like a multi-group thing or individual ships or.
Oh, we could do multi-crew, I guess. I don't know.
I mean, it's up to you.
I don't know. I had to decide what I was doing when I was coming in.
So. And I mean, my multi-crew ship is the NSR, which is a fun one to do, but it's not the most powerful by any means.
Right, yeah.
Well, that is not the way on that.
Okay, I'm still not loaded in yet.
Oh jeez. It'll load here. Hey, what's up? Welcome back, Zero Nexus 420. Just doing a potential mission with Orgman. I'm just seeing what I have here. We could also do the Warden. The Warden would be a cool one, maybe. But I have to
rearrange
some shit. Because, I mean, the Warden on the turret still
has the Warden, that's cool.
Ballistics, right? So. Hold on. Let me reconfigure my shit.
Where are you right now?
I'm at Grim Hex.
Okay.
yeah, you want to come here, maybe it might be easier for you to come here than it is for me to come there. And then go back out, kind of thing, you know?
Let's see if I can leave Orison today. Whoa! Almost stepped into the void rather than the elevator.
Alright, I'm gonna get the energy weapons of the Vanguard. And we can meet, like, somewhere neutral, so to say, rather than you having to brave Grimhax.
Oh, I don't mind Grimhax. I like Grimhax. I'm not afraid of Grimhax.
That's cool. That's good. Let's see. Hello. Yes. Get those in the turrets. Yes. So much better. You'll have to take a screenshot for me, you know, for us, Bjorg. Of the Grimhax turrets, just to show. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for you here. No worries. You're probably about 30 minutes, 20 to 30 minutes out, but that's alright. I'll just wait.
Yeah, it's a possibility.
No, it takes a while to get out of the Orison, for better or worse, you know. You know the 45 degree and boost trick? I mean, it isn't necessarily reduced by a lot, but maybe it does by a few minutes, you know? It's not really a trick, it's just more or less just going up to OM1 from the port and giving her all you got to get out of the atmosphere.
Yeah.
But they call it a trick, right? But it also gets you into using the boost and understanding how to use the boost, which is a good thing.
Right.
Also make sure to grab the collar arms, of course. I always remind people on that, don't mind me. I don't know what we're gonna do. Probably get some Valiant Hunter shit going. If push comes to shove, or we could actually, you know, if you like, a search thing, and do you like a weird search thing?
Yeah? You mean like a, another elevator not there. Abandoned ship or something like that?
The ones that are showing are the Zeta Prophane 9 salvage claims. So they're like 11,000. We could split those and do like a quick run. And honestly, like, as far as my crewmates goes, even if nothing happens, I'm pretty happy to compensate, so.
I'm not worried about it.
There's also, let me see this tab. Oh, there's a disposal. We do illegal things. There's a Rhea supply for 9,000 plus. I don't think we don't want to do murderous things necessarily, unless they're bounties. But, it's not a good mix. There's a good mix, but it's not the ideal mix for missions. Oh, there's a need my package found. We could do that for the delivery. That might be fun.
Which one?
There's one for 5,000. It's a low payout, but it's just that I need my package found. And
Okay.
It's a box mission. Or we could do bounties. I mean, bounties are kind of trivial to me now again, so I'd be down for, like, you know, getting down for something a little bit unusual. We could also go through some PvP if you wanted to get some Crimstat.
I want to avoid a crime stat right now.
That's fair. I'll keep that in mind. We could do some QT sensitive cargo. Those are nice, but they're
yeah.
I don't know, maybe we should maybe I should bring out the MSR for this if we're gonna do some cargo stuff, because it's more suited to it, you know.
Yeah, for sure. Just open up the back, throw it in, and there we go.
I mean, we can both hang out in the cockpit while we do it, and you just check the stuff and make sure it's good. I don't know, maybe we should test, co-pilot scan ability, because that's a major factor of the co-pilot better right now, or before, was, just being able to say hello and doing kind of that extra little bit of stuff that was, I don't know if it's intended or what, but
I'm down for that.
Sounds good. Let's do it. I'll wait for you to get here before we take the missions. Because there is a quiet timer on those missions. Sure, be fine, but you know, seriously, getting out of Crusader is getting out of Crusader. It's a whole new meta into itself, which is wild and good.
Yeah.
It honestly is good. I like it. I think that they did Crusader right. 110%. Hey, what's up, Zero Max? What are we saying? Oh, the other guy is way louder than I am. Oh, that's unfortunate.
I'm loud?
No, I wouldn't worry about it. It's not your end, it's on my end. Oh, I see you coming out there. You're getting fast. Oh geez, that's brutal, Zero. Let me see if I can help that out here. Hopefully that'll help. I just kind of disappointed. I logged in earlier today, trying to get that Ninetales event happening, because it was supposed to be the whole weekend or whatever. It just wasn't happening today. There was no hint of it or anything. I think that's one of my rare semi-angry criticisms of the game in the last couple years is literally this weekend. It's just, they could have done that better. Are you jumping around, or is this just the desync?
Am I jumping around?
Yeah.
I'm having issues with my ship, apparently.
Oh dear.
It just totally shut down on me.
Oh, that's not good. Don't boost too hard, bro.
Yeah, yeah, for some reason my ship decided to totally power down and it was free-falling.
Oh, jeez, that's not fun.
I've recovered now, somehow turned back on. My wife needs a hand with something real quick, so I'll be right back.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for a smoke. No worries. Cruise on out of there, bro.
I'm going to get to Port Alisar.
Alright.
Save my point there, and then I have to run to the store real quick.
Oh, okay. Jeez. I might go do a bounty mission or something. I might actually start the mission without you. Whatever that mission might be, it's gonna be if you get back to the store. Alright, I'm gonna do a mission.
Go ahead and do a mission without me. I'm gonna get to Port Alisar first, and then I have to make a run to the store real fast.
Yeah, you were saying that. I'm gonna go do this mission, and I'm gonna check out this mission. And maybe you can join me on the flip side of it.
Yeah, that's fine. Sorry about that.
No worries. You guys do all that stuff. We all have those things. Oh, this is a space too. This is cool. Not in space. What is this?
Thank you. Please visit.
Yeah, we're going. Hello. Yes. Hopefully we got that voice down. We're about 40 clicks out of cargo collection mission.
Alright, made it to Port Alisar. I'll be back in a few.
Word. Awesome. Thanks for the update, bro. This is a beautiful sight. The Cutlass has such a good... Oh, we tested it out for the Valkyrie. Dark. I'm not expecting trouble. If I was expecting trouble, I'd probably not go dark. For real. Got one cargo box to retrieve. Let's do it. It's ugly there, so no. Oh, here we go. I've never seen this before. This open area on the side. Drop off at poor Ulcera. Jeez Louise, we're in trouble now. please let me proceed to sign landing bay. Coming here after, you know, all the shit we talked.
Outlaws may once again be planning a show of force. Crusader Security is doing everything in our power to ensure the safe travel through the area. We will keep you posted if there are any new updates.
I don't think I want to play for 3 more hours to play through this progression, but we're doing our part nonetheless. Just bringing some meal time to those people. And they go, whoa. How it picks the NFT.
Mike working?
Hey, what's up? Welcome back, sir. We're still in here. There's a possibility of some.
You've exceeded the allotted time to depart. Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please maintain the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
Are you still on the server?
Yeah. I'm standing in front of you.
Oh, nice. Please make it in the area. Wait.
Thank you for your cooperation.
I'll look for you.
Behind you. Right here.
Oh,
can't see me?
Awesome. Yes. Hello. You're the Tavarian. You're the Tavarian. I see you. I see you, my Tavarian friend. I don't think a lot of people who play the Tavarian armor, because I mean it looks really cool. but I don't think a lot of people realize the RP and roleplay and whatnot behind it. Behind the Tiberi armor. At least the Tiberi mask. I mean, the Tiberi mask is very recognizable. But it means something a little bit in this lore of the game. So, and I mean, some people definitely throw their weight behind that probably. But for others, they're just like, eh, whatever.
Just cultural appropriation.
Oh, jeez. Let's see if there's a primary mission for us. No, there's still no primary mission. You want to do something? You want to fly? I think it'd be cooler if you flew this time.
I can fly, sure.
I mean, you got some ships, right?
What do we going in?
Well, what do you got?
Well, I also have an MSR.
We could do that.
It's really the only thing that works, so.
That's fair. I wouldn't mind being a crewmate in an MSR. Yeah, I mean, if the Ninetales event shows up on the server all of a sudden. It has been doing that all of a sudden. We could do that too. But, I mean, I don't know. I'm following you.
00.
I like your red armor, by the way. I mean, it's Tiberian armor, but it seems a little bit redder than usual. It's totally the Tiberian. It's not this way. I came over here the wrong way. Where are you? I lost your mark. Which sounds about right for... Oh, there
this
you
way.
Are.
Okay. Surprised they spawned the Star Runner on the big bad.
Uh-huh. Poor Alistair is so fucked up, honestly. Compared to the other places. Like, the other places make more sense in a lot of ways. And Alistair... If you don't know what's wrong with Alistair, then you're probably not on the same conversation, but Alistair is just so not right in so many ways. I mean, we just kind of take it for granted because we work around Alistair's issues.
Oh, hey. You see what I just ran up like
there, bro.
What on my face?
Do you not use the elevator on the MSR when you come up here? Okay, should I do the top one? I'm gonna figure out which one is the top one.
Yeah.
Oh, my mom is home. I'm gonna have to say hello to her real quick. But I think I'm in the top one. I'm just gonna make sure I get the power on. Yeah, we're good.
Crusader Industry, a journey worth taking. Systems on.
I'm gonna be right
so
back.
I have the supply vehicle coming. Is that what we're doing?
I'm gonna hit you up in a minute. Try not to get us killed and run because we're an MSR. We're a Star Runner, not a Starfighter. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Don't be like me.
It's in the name. Runner. Yeah.
If you want to get us a mission, you know, just to get us going, hit me up when I get back. But definitely get this the mission going, and you know, like if you want to do delivery or investigation or whatever kind of mission, I'm down for it. It's all good. Investigation missions are a little bit ugly because they're usually cave missions, but you know.
Right. Right. Yeah. Let's see.
I'll be right back, though.
Salvage some zetaprolidine. Prolidine.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm back. Are you there?
Hey, I'll share this, salvage machine.
Alright, sounds good. I got it. I see it. I'm keeping an eye out.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. We're coming in, eh? Nice. Yeah, I'm playing a game. What food? Oh, yes. Can you bring it up to me, please? I'm just in an awkward spot. I actually have to go grab my food. My mom's not bringing it up to me, which is fine.
Okay. Actually, so do I, so that kind of works out. I'll land and then I'll go grab my food too.
Yeah, it looks like we're clear. Just take it easy on the landing, you know what I'm saying? I'll be back in a moment and I'll be peeking this stuff. I just did one of these, legit. Oh, hey, thank you.
How come you don't have that fan going?
No, I have a thing going.
Can you hear it? For you.
My dog is going wild. I'm going to get the boxes.
Hello, Crusader guests and residents. I have an important security update. We have once again received word that outlaw elements are plotting to move against a station in our sector. Although it is my belief that security forces will be able to deal with this threat before it emerges, it is encouraged that you take extra precautions while traveling. Thank you.
Oh, so, beware, There is NPC motherfuckers in there. I'm coming to regroup.
I'm back.
Hey, welcome back. So there is NPCs in the mission location. We're going to have to deal with those. So get your armaments on.
I did not buy extra ammo, so...
I'm definitely going on a shopping trip myself.
Oh. Man, there's people in there.
Be careful. Actually stopping to
Oh wait.
I got two clips. Let's make the most of this. You know what I'm saying?
You good?
Let's go in this side, maybe.
There was someone already peeking around the door on the bottom here already.
Alright, you want me to go in front? You soon have a sniper rifle, so. Yeah, you take a lead. You seem to want to.
Okay, I see him, but for some reason I can't hit him. Watch the guy on the left.
Yeah, there was a guy on the right. Just up your shit, so... I got 15 left in the clip.
I wonder if you can scan these wrecks into...
Oh, you watch my back there, bro.
Well, that must be easy.
There's these things.
I definitely ran around the box tonight. Didn't know he was there, like standing ready to be beside you.
And I think they're all unstable too, so we want to wait until we get them all. We probably want to get these ones up front last, you know what I'm saying? So you just lead the way. You seem to be wrecking shit, so.
Shall we go secure upstairs?
Yeah, let's do it. Come on.
Someone up ahead. Nice.
I'm on my second clip. I don't have any clips left. But I do have my sidearm, I think. Hopefully. Are we getting towards the, yeah, it's upstairs, right?
Yeah, one more PlayStation. I don't know, I think there's only like four guys usually in here.
I don't know, there's usually like 4 to 8 guys, I don't know. I'm paranoid about it, even when I don't see any guys. Let's go. Is the last one on the top floor?
Heading up the elevator shaft. Can't go any further, the door's closed.
I'm gonna start bringing these things out.
There is a package up here, though.
You wanna take the last package out?
The one on the top deck?
Yeah, you want to bring it out and I'm gonna... I'm gonna bring this down. We're on a timer now, by the way. Also, I hate the freelancer, the fair, whatever shit. Oh shit.
Alright, I got the package in the top. Is there a...
Watch yourself when you're bringing it out there, because honestly, there's dudes out here coming out here out of nowhere.
Really? Okay.
Yeah, just watch. I mean, they seem kind of dumb, but... Anyways, we got a timed amount, so do keep that in mind. Where did we come in here? Here we go. There's his fell. Trips and fell.
Something about that ramp. Eleven minutes.
Go get the rest of them. I think most of the dudes are dead in there, but who knows? Like, just keep an eye out, you know? The guy that I fought last was pretty dead minded, but. I think this is the last two, right? Are these the last two?
Yep. That's right. Right. Yep. I'm going to put this down and get to the cockpit right away.
Yep, I'll come behind you with the last one.
On board?
Yeah, on board. Get out of here. Let's go. I'm joining in the cockpit.
Why do I have so many quantum markers? I should have one.
To go to selling, so go around. I would say go around. let's do it. Let's finish this job. Let's do a prioritize the boxes with the least time, if you can.
Yeah, gotcha.
Quantum travel complete.
Sophie. Oh snap. Are we on Daymar?
Yep.
No. Craziness.
Quantum travel complete.
I need to go get in the turret just in case. I think if we're actually getting a fight, we're probably fucked as far as the cargo goes, but you know, nonetheless. Don't forget your landing gear. And you're also in an ugly place. Yeah, just get a little bit over. Yeah, there you go. No, where's your landing gear? Oh, there it is.
Okay, we're down.
Yeah, that was a little bit wild.
Hello, Crusader guests and residents.
I don't know what the is with the other.
You take extra precautions while traveling.
It takes like forever to get going the event, this event.
Right.
And, I don't know. I usually like my. Anyways, let's take a look here.
This one's two, I'm taking it in.
Hopefully this one is a short one. I'm getting there. Put it in there? Yeah, there you go.
What now?
No, let me put it in there. Come on. Come on. Let me put it in there. You know it's a shitty place when it's like this.
Oh shit, this was 24 seconds. I don't think I could get it.
I don't know. I didn't pick a good one, I don't think, but.
Oh, no. It blew up in my hand just as the thing was opening.
Oh, that's fucked up. I mean, it's still a good adventure, though. Because, I mean, obviously, eventually he does that. Sometimes.
Wait a minute, alright, the quantum markers will work.
Oh, yeah.
I, like, spend, like, extra 3 seconds trying to find where I was going.
Do we get any payout for this tonight? I feel like we don't.
I don't know. Contract's still up. I don't know what's happening.
I feel like the contract literally shits itself when, anyways, you want to play some chess? Yeah, the AMS are out. We might as well play some chess.
Yeah.
I don't think.
Yeah, I guess it's not going to pay it out because the other one blew up. We should at least get partial payment.
That's what I was thinking, but, you know, I don't know. They haven't figured that out yet, for better or worse.
Oh well.
Anyways, I think we'll be undisturbed here if we just like chill here and play some chess. Do some like crew stuff.
Yeah.
If you want. Just, like, you don't have
wait,
to
wait for the mission to pop up. Yeah, we can do that. I haven't actually used the chessboard yet.
Oh, you haven't? It's cool. I mean, you can totally cheat with it and stuff, so don't expect like a true chess experience, but if you know how you how to play chess, then it works. You want to be white or green, black. And can I have a smoke before we start? I need a smoke.
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, alright. Don't cheat on me. Because you can cheat in this, so. Thank you. Hey man, sorry, you're white. Did you make your first move yet? Did you move
upon? It's okay. I'm having problems piecing chess pieces down. Oh, this is what I do.
No, I mean, it's definitely a test subject, right? So if you're having chess.
I can put it around the edges of the board, but I can't put it actually in the actual board.
Can I try mine? I mean, black is supposed to go second, right? But
Yeah, that's supposed to.
But at least we can test if we can't actually play. You know what I'm saying?
Oh wait, okay, I got it.
Alright, go ahead.
There we go. Sorry, right. I forgot to actually look at the board.
And by the way, this is not my best chess playing. I'm not really good at chess normally, anyway, but, you know, like, obviously, like, anyways, it's your turn.
It's been a long time since I played chess either.
Yeah, I hear you. I just think it's rad that we can do this on this thing. Oh. I feel like that's an illegal move, but I don't even remember. No, that should be good. you can do illegal moves in this game, so.
Yeah, it's not gonna stop you, but yeah.
Hold on. I'm gonna do a knight just to do it. I don't really have any particular strategy or anything. I'm probably pretty shit at chess normally, but this is just like even worse. Now that is definitely a legal move.
How's that a legal move?
Because it's a tower. Towers are supposed to be straight without obstructions. Oh wait,
I moved my knight.
That is a knight. They move in an L move. So it should be, you should move it back one onto the black square. You know what I'm saying? Because it's an L. Or it should be on the white square even. It should be where your pawn was. It goes one, two, to the right, or to the left.
You can go three squares, then two squares?
I don't think you go three. I have to review chess rules.
It's the exact same move as you did, so.
No, I did. Okay, so look. I did one, two, three, up, right. Or, well, one, two up, and then to the right one. That's supposed to be the knight move.
It is a knight, isn't it? Yeah.
So there's things blocking it, but they can jump, right? And that's kind of the cool thing about the knight is that they can jump.
Yeah.
But your knight move. Moves all the way, like, sorry, one, two, three, four, no, two, one, three, two, three, and then one, two. Because you can cheat in this game. You can totally cheat in this game.
You can.
No, I mean, in the Star implementation, it's allowed to cheat. So,
what's that?
In the Star Citizen implementation of the chess game, you're allowed to cheat.
Oh. Alright.
Anyways, no, it's all good. Do you want to go head back home? Or do something.
I wonder if that CDC mission's ever gonna show up.
Yeah. I feel like I'm usually pretty behind CIG in terms of getting the stuff going and whatnot, but this mission has been a little bit flawed, for better or worse.
Seems so.
Anyways, let's take a screenshot.
So what do I do? Head to Port Alisar again? Take another mission?
That's up to you. I mean, we could probably do one more. If you want to give it a shot before the event. Try to get the event in the meantime, but you know. But let's do a mission. Why not? I'm gonna get some more ammo in case we run into any more of those NPCs.
What's that?
I'm gonna get some more ammo in my shit in case NPCs.
That is a good idea. Let's go to Port Alisar and then I will get some ammo too.
I think my ammo was at Green Hex.
I think you buy the ammo anyone. We can go to Grim Hex.
Most of them, the common ones, yeah. I think they changed the names of the common ammo, the common machine.
We can go to Grim Hex.
Yeah, I'm probably overdue. I mean, it's up to you what you want to go to, as far as the stuff goes. It's your machine. It's your ship. You take us there. Depends on where you want to go and what you want to do, because there's options in this game all the way through, right? So just vaping.
What's that?
Oh, no, I was just talking about the, scanning thing. It feels like it's vaping. Anyways, I'm in the turret. If we go to Grim Hex or PO and there's PvP and you feel confident, I'm definitely down for it.
This is a Crusader Security high alert. The Ninetales Outlaw Gang has blockaded Shallow Field Station, preventing all quantum travel in or out.
Do we want to check this?
All travelers are advised to avoid the area. Security forces are already working to address the issue, but if there are additional trained security professionals available to assist, please do so. Further information will be released when available.
I feel like this event.
I'm not getting any quantum burgers.
No. Nope, me neither. I feel like it's being ugly. It's taking too long to do it. I see a quantum marker to the bottom right.
Sorry, I didn't quite catch that. Could you please repeat it?
Do you see that quantum marker? Or the marker? I found this Walmart Supercenter on Pine Drive. To the bottom right.
I see no markers. That's the problem.
It should be your mission, though. You shoot it with me.
What's that?
Press B.
I found one option. UPMC Presbyterian on Lothram Street in Pittsburgh. Is that the one you're looking for? I found one option. UPMC Presbyterian on Lothram Street in Pittsburgh. Do you want that one?
Hold on, here comes the cockpit.
Yeah, no quantum markers are popping up at all.
So, if you look down, drop off. Oh, it's the drop off that's at a. Never mind that. Don't worry about that.
I don't know what moon that is, but.
No, it's the previous drop off for the timed thing. That didn't work out.
Well, this looks like... Oh yeah, there you go. Right moon.
No, don't worry about that last thing. I'm gonna drop that mission.
Chris, I'll never be flying Grip Max. Let me try a few things here.
Did you share the mission?
Systems off.
Oh, I don't have a mission right now. Just try to get somewhere to get ammo.
Oh. Grim Hex.
Yeah.
Weapons on. Crusader.
And after all, if you saw the Grim Hex.
Systems on.
But it also, if you want to do wall PvP at Grim Hex, if the opportunity presents
the
itself. If the opportunity presents itself for PvP at Grim Hex, I recommend you do it.
Oh, there you go, I have quantum markers back in. Okay.
Oh, there you go. Getting back in the turret. be honest, knowing how to get in here is a good skill to have. And I practice it regularly, even if nobody is around to see it, you know what I'm saying?
What's that?
It's a good skill to have to get in here. And you're doing alright. So, high Yelp ratings. Oh, that's a weird NPC. He just got crushed by the, okay.
Apparently I need hydration anyway.
Yeah, let's go get a beer, bro. Close your door. On this one, the lobby is the main thing, and the main character course is the other thing. And also, we fucked up, so we gotta go up.
Oh, nice.
Don't go. Don't go. Don't go. It'll kill you. We'll go the other way.
Does this side work? Nope.
No, I think they're both fucked. They're both fucked.
Ah, just jump over.
Oh, of course, usually...
I don't even think it's there.
But, yeah, that's good. Thanks for being brave like that. Let's go for a beer. Dude, we did some missions today. That's not bad. Too bad, eh? No, not in the mission. Oh, yeah. I guess we got said we had to get some ammo. Thank you.
Security update. The ongoing Ninetales blockade means that normal trade routes have been interrupted, and essentials are in short supply. Crusader is calling on those traders and haulers who are able to deliver much-needed supplies to the station. Prices will be adjusted to reflect the ongoing hostilities. Thank you in advance.
Can we really, or you just think?
I think that's the first time I heard that communication. What the heck is the weapons?
Eh?
What the heck is the, I don't remember what the goddamn guns are. They just use the name of it, so it's confusing now.
No.
I think it's the Lumen V is the one. I'm just gonna buy like a lot of stacks of this one. Because I think it's that one. Why not? If you want to go out for one more go for the event and try to see if the event is happening, I'm down, but I'm probably burnt out beyond that, so
alright.
Are you still at the bar? Make sure to grab a drink, or don't worry about it because you're probably not that thirsty as you think.
I don't see any mission up anyway.
Oh, there's a dude here. Hey, what's up, sad person?
Oh, it's on the map.
Is it on
looking
the map?
Looking at the map, it says where the blockade is.
You want to go there? Go tear it up as like crewmates or something on some kind of mission, some ship, just for 15 minutes.
What kind of mission you want?
You want to go tear it up at the illegal blockade for 15 minutes?
Just pick a mission and we'll do it.
No, let's just go to the location and, you got arms blockade. You got collar arms, right? So we can maybe tear some shit up. You want to go on my colors blue, or do you want to go on something else? Or I can fly this time.
Well, let's try your colors blue. I've been
at
one of those
in a while. That's cool. I swapped out the turret machines for from ballistics to energy, so but I think it should be good. meet me at the location.
Coming back to the elevator.
The elevator's ugly, by the way. Be careful. Jump through. Hey, come on. There we go. Nope, why is it not? Can you grab this? Can you see if you can bring this up?
Elevator broken?
Yeah, try again. Bring us to the main corridors.
Well, this is great.
No, is it broken? It's gonna be shit if this is the exit, but you know, nonetheless, it could be. I'm trying to hit it too, and it's just not working.
Try suicide, try the other bit.
No, I think it's broken right now. Yep. I guess I'll join you.
Looks like we're stuck here.
Yeah, I think it's shit. Alright, no worries. Thank you for hanging out and doing the adventure, bro. For reals. Yeah, I'm hitting lobby and it's not working. This shit is definitely bugged. I haven't seen this in a while. In a long while. But this is all ugly shit, so thank you for hanging out and doing some missions and stuff. For real.
Hey, no worries.
Yeah, it's cool. It was a good time.
Too bad I had to end this way. I think I have to switch servers.
Yeah, maybe. And we didn't get the event either, so that was frustrating as well. I think they gotta work on that a little bit. They're delivery time, so to say.
Yeah, for sure.
All right, take it easy, man.
You too. Have a good one. Yeah.